ammunition that was being used against it has extended fuel tanks at the back, and it's powered by a Perkins diesel engine. It was originally invented by Rolls-Royce and then adapted by Perkins to power these tanks. They really did have a tremendous kick. Quite interesting, when Challenger 1 replaced Chieftain, the army was told that they were getting a much better tank. When Challenger 2 appeared, everyone was suddenly rubbishing Challenger 1, which is rather strange.